This is MoeJoeVision. We're all on MoeJoeVision.
Now, we've been running up and down the road for the last few weeks playing music just about anywhere they'll let us in the door. That's why we got all these extra guys.
Hey, Doug, you guys got any CDs for sale?
You know, now that you mention it, we got a couple. And a couple more than that. We got a whole bunch of CDs for sale, ladies and gentlemen. I'll tell you, we do. We got some brand new t-shirts. I mean, we just picked them up. And we're pretty proud of them. How about it one more time for these fellas? They sounded real good. And Eddie and Randy, thank you for having us. That's a beautiful thing you got going here on Tuesday. Thank you very much for letting us get in on a little of that action. That's very, very cool. Before we go any further, ladies and gentlemen, we got to say a big hello and thank you to Rosie from Vistone Records. I know y'all know he's your homeboy, for being so kind to us. Thank you, Rosie. We appreciate it. Alright. I'm going to send this song out to Paul. This one's called Baby, Just Give Me One Good Reason. Now give me one good reason to come back home. One good reason to come back home. One good reason to come back home to you. Now give me one good reason to come back home. Reason to come back home. One good reason to come back home to you. Well, I tried to treat you right. You came home late last Saturday night. You blew in the door, looking for a fight to find one. Well, I packed my grip, hit the door. Swear I couldn't take no more. Step on the gas till it hit the floor and gone. And she screamed and cried, baby, come back home. I called her on my telephone. She picked up, said hello.
Thank you. One good reason to come back home to you. Just give me one good reason to come back home. One good reason to come back home. One good reason to come back home to you. Yeah, baby. Well, all right, baby, that's good enough for me. Well, all right, baby, that's good enough for me.
Feature my man Dennis Gruenling on this next number. This is a cut off his brand new Vistone release. It's a thing called The Rev, so how about putting them together for him now? The Rev!
Thank you. Thank you.
answers in the middle.